the ridiculously awesome life of Just Your Lakers. In the week of March 27th, Chester Akers became an infamous hero in Liberty City, resulting in many casualties, but also many lives saved. This is where the story begins. Mr. Akers, we need you down at the factory.
I'll be right there. Hey, John.
Hey, Mr. Akers.
What'd you call me down here for?
Turns out we shipped out 3 shipments of tainted peanut butter.
Yep. I'll take care of it. I need to borrow your car. And this how we gonna do it. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I What was that all about? Cops are going to be looking for this car. I better lay low for the night.
After a night in the shadows, Chester went on to retrieve his first batch of peanut butter.
I better grab that car I saw last night. Where's the peanut butter?
We ain't got no peanut butter.
Are you sure about that? Better find that peanut butter.
Okay, get it. Good, Simon. We don't get all that.
I should grab that peanut butter. Anybody else in here? No? All right, good. There it is. All right, good. Better get out of here then.
Freezer, man. Do it.
Thank you. streets are cleared away, one by one. Hollow heroes separate as they run. You're so cold, keep your hand in mine. Wise men wander while strong men die. Show me how it ends, alright. Show me how defenseless you really are. Satisfied and empty inside. Well, that's alright, let's give this another try.
For the moment, with Chester seemingly in the clear, he decided to hide out in the nearest hotel.
Hold on to chance, lest we bleed ourselves. And then say-
Hulk 2
Production.